HU100 Lishi can pick and decode door lock for chevrolet, Opel and Buick. At first, insert the decoder into the lock. The first step is to find the woofer's position. It's spongy. Not spongy here. Try the third position. Not spongy. The fourth is spongy. The second, the fourth, the sixth, the eighth, woofer spongy. Try the other side. First, third, fifth, the seventh. We already found every woofer position. And now, let's pick it. From the first woofer. If it's spongy, try to touch the other one. If not spongy, click. In the same way, not spongy, click. Spongy, pass. Go on, another one. Click. If not spongy, click. Go on another one. The last one, click. Go on. One more time. The first woofer, click. It's picked. It looks nice. Just 1 second. Let me adjust the proper direction. That's easy to watch. It looks clear. It's time to get it to keep beating. Let's get the first, third, fifth, and seventh at first. First woofer is 3. The third woofer is 3. The fifth woofer is also 3. The seventh woofer is 4. Go on. The second is 2. The fourth is also 2. The sixth is 2. The last one is 1. The key beating is ready. And then, how to cut a key? There is an option, 2-in-1 decoder. Input HU100 on searching bar. It shows key blank number, laser key blank 71. Enter this option. We can see entire lock cylinder. And then, input the key beating that we decode just now. Finish inputting all. Click cut keys. It will show the guiding picture how to install the key on the machine. Click OK. Continue. Key beating is already and then cut. Continue. The cutting will take almost 50 seconds. Take your time. Finish cutting both sides. Clean particles. Try to turn on the lock. It looks nice.